Hi guys, welcome to another video. My name is Brandon and today we are doing Australian Adventure Mod. So I have built more. I'm playing on this mod and I want to show you these really cool stairs that I built. But first let's look around to show you how I built them. You could use any block with these, but you need the sticky pistons. And you need the string and this tripwire hook. So you could use any block. I use slime. Then you put redstone all the way up here. Make it as high as you want. Then if you put the blocks on top of the redstone, it should float like this. If you put the tripwire hook on it, then you put the pistons next to there. You leave two gaps here, and it's the same for the other side. Connect the string, and then you can go up here. So if you go to one of these villages, then you buy a ticket. So if we go across here, you could. What? What are you doing here? Oh! Yeah, they did get barrier blocks. So, yeah. I don't want to fall. If you don't know how to get barrier blocks, I'll show you at the end of the video how to get these. I'm putting these here, and if you don't know what barrier blocks, they're just like normal Minecraft blocks, except for if you go off of them. See in my inventory right now, I'm on it. If you go off them, you can't see them, and then you can't fall off. So that's just what barrier blocks are. They're really cool. And I got this light block, so let me show you what it does. So let's just do this. Let's dig down deep, and then let's put cover us, and then let's add the light block. Tap it until it gets to 15. Okay, last tap, 15. And it didn't work. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15. And then look, it's so light. So it's just like the command block. It's just like the barrier block, I meant. Because when you tap off it, it disappears. So it's just like that barrier block. Let's use redstone. And I forgot about that. Okay, well. So let's show you around what I have built right now. I don't know why that's there. So I've got these red kangaroos. I've got some medium-sized kangaroos, and I do a baby. And I do a baby ones. Where's the baby one? I have one baby one in there. It die. It turn into adult. And babies turn into adults in Minecraft. Yeah, it probably turned into an adult. Oh no. Okay, so here are our koalas, a giant. This is our reptile house. We've got some wolf spider, not wolf spiders, huntsman spiders. We've got this. Why? I don't understand why none of them are at the back though. And then if we go over here, we've got snakes and we've got lizards. Two babies. I don't know what, but they were major standing still. Then, if we go over here, we've got some, I forgot what they're called. And I forgot what they're called. So I got some of them. Okay guys, I'm gonna do this off camera because it might take a long time. Well, here we have some termites. You might not be able to see them. If I go here, you can see them. They're super tiny. That's me, that's a term. Whoa, they're bigger than I thought. They look tiny from here, but we're bigger than I thought. Okay, so let's see what animals we have. Where are the eggs? Oh, here's the egg. Whoa, what's this? I'm gonna see what this is. I might use this because I really want it. Okay, let's see what this is. Whoa. That's cool. Add to the reptile house. Okay, I'm gonna go do it over here. Let's add two of them in. Okay, there we go. Let's close that up. It just sounded cool and then I did not know it was a snake. So I tried putting it down and then it was a snake. This is a really good mod on Realms right now. What's that? Go off, please. Thank you. Oh, oopsies. Oh, cool. Go. And now I need to find another animal. I don't know which one use. Tiger, cool. No. Bobo, red back spider, red kangaroo, finch, tasmanian devil, Frenchman spider, red kangaroo, kahawa. Let's try this one. It's another birdie. I'm not doing my birdie house yet. Dingo, ant, emu. Emu one. Ooh, emu. And that's not an emu. Emus are not that colour. Yeah, I'm gonna add the barriers off camera because it's gonna take a long time. So let's spawn emus. So first, let's see what they look like. Oh, cool. Whoa! I thought that was an emu. It looked like an emu, but it's not an emu at all. That's an emu. That's an emu red. Whoa. Why is it called emu red, but it doesn't even look like an emu? Oh, I forgot about that. So, I'm gonna build like a path here. The paths are 3 blocks wide, so I'm deleting, oopsies, 3 of these. So the barriers are, so that means the barriers aren't here. That's gonna be the emus here. Then the emus are gonna be here. So let's have the emus then. First, I need to add these. You might be asking, why do I have these light blocks? Well, I don't know why. Oh, I know. Yes, I do. I know why. Yeah. Oopsies. Oopsies. Yeah, it has to be perfectly 15. If you go over it, it doesn't work. Ah. Yeah, so I'm doing, if I'm doing right inside areas, because I will do another inside area with the birds. So that's what I'm going to use these for. Now it's super bright. Good spiders. Why is there one right there? Okay, let's go back to doing the emu cage. Whoa, emu! If this video has comments, in the comments give me a number, and then that's how many for my last animal that I do, give me a random number if this video has comments, and then that's how many animals I'll put in the last enclosure of the video. How high do you think I should make this? Yeah. And how long will this take? So, how high do you think I should make this? Five blocks? No. How high is the One, two. The emu's 2 blocks high. I thought it would be bigger than that. Emus have really long necks. Yeah, so it's 2 blocks high. So let's make it like 5 blocks high. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. That's way bigger than an emu. I thought emus were bigger than that, like, I thought they were like 5 blocks. I thought they would be 5 blocks. Wait, 5 blocks is way too high. That's 5 blocks. How many blocks am I? I am two, 1.5 blocks. Oh, so Beam is half a block taller than me. Wait. The emu is the size of me. What? So, I thought an emu was that big. I thought it was 4 blocks. No, I thought it was 4 blocks. Emus are way higher than me if they were 4. I thought it was 3 blocks. 3 blocks. Yeah, 3 blocks. I have a better idea. But I don't know how I'm gonna do that now. Was gonna like add barriers all around. But I don't know how I'm gonna do that. Because, like, if there's barriers, you can just see perfectly through it. If there's glass, you can't see perfectly through it. No. I don't think it looks better like that. I think I'm just gonna leave it all glass. I forgot to finish the roof. Okay, there. Wait, so that's 4 blocks tall because that thing's this red sand there, so that makes it 4 blocks tall. That's 5 blocks. I'm just imagining that emu being 6 blocks, 9,324 blocks high. What? I'm imagining that emu being 69 blocks high. 5 blocks is high. This is 5 blocks. What is 69? Oh no, I went too high. How many blocks high is that? So that is 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Let's just make it 6 blocks high. I'm gonna add decoration. Okay, so that. What's this? Cool. Is that a Tasmanian devil? I think that's a Tasmanian devil. They're definitely in my next one. They're cooler than I thought. Emu. 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 Baby emu! Ah, I didn't even. Ah! No. They're in every corner! Okay, now I can add decoration. Yes. That is cool. I'm just like adding this for decoration. Bear. I think that's good for the emu, but I'm gonna add a bit more emus. I got another baby! Yeah, I spawned it. If you're asking why there's a random house over there, that's where I spawned it. Wait there, wait. How far away is it? Okay, that's far away. Yeah. Okay. Yeah. What is it? No. Okay. Well, I thought I lost it. Whoever made this mod was really good at making mods. There we go. Now we got my new car. Ticket, don't need a ticket. Because I don't need a ticket. So, I don't think my next one's a Tasmanian devil. And I see what other things there are. There will be an aquarium in this, so there's three things inside. Oh! What's a cockatiel? Oh, it's one of them like dinosaur bird things. Oh, no, it's not. Definitely like a dinosaur bird thing called a cockatiel. Crested cockatoo. Crocodile. Crocodile? Okay, crocodile. Cool. Okay, crocodile. So let's make a path going all the way across here. That is cool. Remember, crocodiles are going to be next to the emus. I really want to get them crocodiles in now. One, two, three. Okay. One, two, three. What's a crocodile? Why are you staying there? Get away from the emus. Good. Lucky it doesn't eat the emus if it was. Lucky it's not close to the emus. It'll probably eat the emus if it was close. Crocodile versus emu. What? Whoa! That emu ran away fast though. So I don't know if the crocodile would eat it or the emu scared. I don't know if the emu just scared of the crocodile was gonna eat it. But I don't know. This is gonna be big. Crocodiles need big homes. crocodiles are the ones that mostly live in water. I don't know the difference, except for alligators have a different mouth, that's all. No. Okay, this is big. Bigger! So half of it's gonna be like water, then half of it's gonna be land. This is gonna be my biggest one yet, definitely. Okay, so let's fill this up and then let's add the sand to it. I will add the barriers around the path after, off camera. What is that crocodile looking at? Do crocodiles eat snakes? Crocodile versus snake. Whoa! Wait, is that a baby crocodile? Okay, crocodiles are giant. What about emu now? Oh, whoa. Wow, I got a baby on my first try. Hey, so this is me. This is a crocodile. Oh, don't eat me! I'm being creative. Why is he opening his mouth? Well, baby crocodile's tiny compared to a giant one. So that's why it wasn't eating the emu, because it was a baby. I thought about the adult one. How big is that? I need to see how big that was. Okay, so this is the baby one. And this is the adult one. What? Okay, there's a big difference. What if I add that? Why did I get another baby? Okay, there. There's a big difference for the size. How high do you think I should make this, guys? Needs to be like a little bit higher. Probably like that high. No higher. That high. High. It needs to be high because the place is very big. Why do I feel like I'm gonna need to add something else in here? I feel like it's too big for just a crocodile. What else goes in water that doesn't eat crocodiles? But crocodiles don't eat them. Platypus! Please don't eat. Oh, okay. Don't eat the platypus. Let me look at the platypus. Why is he coming? What are you doing, platypus? Run! Ooh. Hey, what else lives in water? Okay, guys, we're gonna finish this off camera. We'll see you in my next video. Bye, guys. And like and subscribe if you want to hear part two, part three, part four, part five, part six. Bye! And more parts.